tornado tag with multiple teams facing off, things are going to get frantic.
Vicious combination of strikes.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Off the barricade.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Stop to finish it off.
Hoisted up. That was not just painful on the shoulder. That pain can shoot all the way up to the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy. Suplex. He deflects it right back.
Taken down with a body slam.
Slam body. Gets inside the ring.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Hoisted up. Oh, man, what a gut buster.
Off the electric chair, down for the drop.
Oh, my gosh, terminating knee smash. Oh, knew what was coming there. He is just reeling from that offense.
But it's amazing how long it's taken for the damage to really set in for them in a match like this.
Takedown. Into the crawl space. It's cinched in. This could be over. Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
It up. He's got him scouted. Schoolboy, no, rolls through.
It's the barrage of strikes. Fierce combination.
A first STO.
Gets put into the barricade.
Flatliner.
Tossed into the corner.
springboard. Lockjaw.
Oh, and that connection eliminated.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen. Moved at the...
So it's cold.
Here are your winners.
And these two really do make the perfect pair. Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Joaquin Wilde, Santos Escobar, and Cruz del Toro. And they'll have their work cooperating cut out for them here, dealing with Damian Priest, Finn Balor, and Dominic Mysterio.
And trust is key to victory in a match like this. If you don't have a tag partner you can rely on, you might as well pack it in now.
Jarring impact.
Reversal on Wild.
Damian Priest. Rip locked in.
South of heavy.
Wild has been eliminated.
We're going to take a trip on the tour.
Santos Escobar has been eliminated.
Damian Priest. Rip locked in. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. Finn Balor, Damian Priest, and Dominic Mysterio, the Judgment Day.
Nice teamwork by these three. No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
Well, that's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey.
We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
Danger is constantly lurking in a noted.
This has been such a back-and-forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end the...
Oh, boy! Toby DDT
has been eliminated. Planted.
That move on its own will knock the wind out of you, but from that height, it'll knock the earth in fire.
She did.
It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
If that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what will.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Oh, solid form. Beautiful athleticism. Quick reflexes, so important in a match like this. Forward to the face. Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Soft coming and got out of there.
She's beginning to flag a little. Hair pull, neck slam.
Wrist clutch applied.
How humiliating. Just kicks to the face. Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but that's a great counter there. And turns it into a great offensive maneuver. She throws her back in. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And now gets tossed into the ring. Oh, what a forearm!
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Clearly
Marie.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Maurice.
And that was certainly no easy. The ring is packed as this eight-way match gets started here. There will be seven. Hayes down on the offensive. Here we are, folks. Elimination tag team time.
Umaga has been eliminated.
Any life left in Umaga?
Headlock applied and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it? He got whipped into that corner.
Nasty headbutt delivered by Rikishi. Ready to inflict more damage. Here it comes! Rock Shaker!
A
Rikishi
has been
put the exclamation on this one.
Punch right in the head.
Position.
Turn out the lights. The party is over.
Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
Uh-oh.
Knockout victory. This
Here are your winners, Harada, Rikishi, and Umaga, the Wild Samoans.
Got to give these three credit for an amazing victory.